For the painting, we need the acrylic paint for glass and ceramic. I have a silver acrylic paint. Add the colors. And paint like this for all. And now let it dry. Here is our bank. It's ready. It's dry. Now I take a texture paste with the glass beads. And the old brush. I will add the paste in this side of the bank, like this. You see, I have another beads, and I will add some another beads with a different size. And I will add some beads here in the past. Somewhere to make it more interesting. Here is our bank. And now I take a flat brush number 14. I want to paint Pansy. And I load up one edge of my brush with a light violet color and other edge with the white color. Let's paint. You can watch how to paint the Pansy on my channel. Now I use the tempera paints. In that video about Pansy, I use gouache paints. You can use acrylic paints. I add the white color on the one edge of my brush. I use the same brush number 14. And now I load up the light blue on the other edge. And now I will add the white color on the light edge with the white color. And we paint the bottom petals of the pansy. Let's paint. And the last petal. Here. Now I take emerald green and cobalt green light and load up one edge of my brush with the one green and the other edge with another light green. Blend the colors on the palette and we will paint the petals, big petals for our flowers. Now I take a flat brush number 8 and load up one edge of my brush with the Naples yellow and other edge with the lemon yellow, a little bit white. I will paint small flowers. Now I have a small brush number one, and I take rose yellow. Take a flat brush number 8, load up one edge of the brush with the rose yellow, other edge with the Naples yellow, and I add a little bit green color. With the rose yellow, and a little bit white with the Naples yellow. Let's paint some small leaves. I have a small brush, number one, and I have a white color and a little bit yellow color on my brush. And we will paint We'll circle the petals. and paint the center of the small flowers. Paint the little dots. A little bit white. And make a light blue, add some white circle, let's paint the center of the big flower. With the dark color, for example, with the dark blue.